I feel I've earned the right to call you Nott. For a moment I felt death's chill wind. Such is the might of the gods. But then I remembered I'm immortal. Such is my blessing and curse. Your attack hurt me, nevertheless. My feelings, at least. And after all the memories we've shared, remember this. Ah, I should have asked if you remember him. Truly a blast from the past. Nay. You mustn't take what's not yours.
Where is he?
He? The little gunman's a short shot away.
Where?
Where else but Gralia, the seat of the Empire? I'm sure he'll be delighted to see you. And you might even find your crystal. With all these demons about, you could certainly use it. Off you go, then. I wouldn't want to keep you from your friend.
We should be drawing close to Gralia.
Yeah.
I can't imagine what it'll be like.
Swarming with demons, but you knew that.
Huh. Don't remind me.
Once we arrive, we'll make for the Keep.
The Keep?
Zagnortus, an Imperial megafortress said to be impregnable.
With Prompto and the crystal inside it.
What goes in must come out. So, are we buying the story that the crystal can purge demons?
The proof is in the purging, but it does stand to reason. We've observed that as the nights have grown longer, the demon hordes have grown stronger. If they are in fact averse to the crystal's light, it could save not only Lucis, but the world.
We'll find out once we take it back.
The hell?
What is it?
My guess, something to sidetrack us.
Of time before we run out of room to run.
Got a better idea?
We trade the train for the Regalia.
Come on!
On my way!
Nocked! The freight car!
Keep moving!
Strap in.
Yeah. Got it.
Threat upgraded. Activating level 4 security measures. Sealing all gates.
Put the pedal to the metal.
That's the idea.
Don't crash.
Thanks for the tip.
Where are we now?
Inside a tunnel. On the train tracks.
Don't slow down, or they'll catch us up.
Going as fast as I can. Hang on!
That's all she's got.
It'll do. For everything.
Are we seriously marching into the capital empty-handed?
And with no assurances, the crystal can beat back the demon hordes.
Guess we'll find out the hard way. No turning back now, right? This thing could come down at any time.
Let's be quick. Come on, this way.
Hey! Ignis! Gladio!
Imperial Chancellor, son of a bitch, demons, the hell do you want? Leave me alone! This is getting out of hand.
Looks like it's connected below. Might be my ticket to the top. Nice. Huh. Should be safe to rest here.
The research lab has been devoid of human life for several weeks. Demons once kept in captivity have been sighted outside the compound, suggesting a security breach. An outbreak could have dire implications for Gralia's city center. and all communications with the facility are still down. Meanwhile, the Imperial Railway remains paralyzed, and services within Accordo suspended.
So you're saying anyone can become a hunter, regardless of where they're from or what they can do?
Precisely. Right now, we need all the help we can get.
But I think a lot of our listeners are...
As of yesterday, we done opened the gates of Les Dahlem to any and all refugees. Don't matter where you come from, all y'all are welcome. We're one people now. Y'all are in need of an escort, give us a holler at HQ. We'll dispatch a hunter right away. It's dangerous to go alone. I'd also like to take this opportunity to ask the people of Les Dahlem to embrace your fellow man and treat him with the respect we all deserve. Les Dahlem's the only light left. Darkness may have consumed the skies, but don't let it consume your hearts.
So you're saying anyone can become a hunter, regardless of where they're from or what they can do?
Precisely. Right now, we need all the help we can get.
But I think a lot of our listeners are...
And that's the way to the elevator taken care of.
We'll be right back.
quiet. Where did everybody go?
How does it feel to be powerless? Can't help your friends if you can't help yourself.
Gotta hurry and find them, wherever they are.
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding?
These don't look like typical MTs.
Must be tiring having to run all the time. That magic is a royal disappointment.
Different about them. Something off. You're running around here?
It's all coming along swimmingly, isn't it?
Hey, Frost! Wait!
Security clearance raised to level 2. Access to level 2 zones authorized.
Poor Procto must be feeling the heat right about now.
Invalid key. Data retrieved. Security clearance level 2. Invalid key. Data retrieved. Security clearance level 2.
Damn it! It won't budge!
Ah! trick.
Back to square one.
Security clearance raised to level 3. Access to level 3. Zones authorized.
Oh, you should have seen the look on your face. You'd best hurry. Next time, it might really be your friend. That's one of my personal favorites. Are you certain it wasn't the real thing? Wouldn't want to make a mistake. Oh, it's just so unfair. Your heart's desire, so close now. Soon it will be within your grasp. I suggest you take the central elevator. It will take you to your goal.
Aren't you helpful now? Don't look down, don't look down. Gotta find a way to make it move.
If a king cannot protect himself, how is he to protect others?
Keyed up.
The higher you climb, the further you fall.
Easy. Your work is done.
Thank you. Well, Dad, let's see what your sword can do.
That'll do just fine.
Where's it coming from?
There's no way through this.
Aha! Well, you can't say I didn't warn you.
Getting thicker by the second. I need to stop it.
Such a tease.
Thank you.
Security clearance raised to level 4. Access to level 4 zones authorized.
Without your friends babysitting you. I have grave doubts about your friends. tragedy could strike at any moment.
Power must have gone out. First keys, now power. What next?
What was that noise? Is it scary being on your lonesome?
Nothing.
Anything.
serious?
The Empire made considerable inroads into the science of demons. Well, after I showed them the way, of course. We'd managed to make demons right here.
Make?
Your head can do more than wear a crown. Use it. Ever wonder where demons come from? Once upon a time, they were children of nature, beasts and men. You've killed so many.
A vanishing sickness, huh? Mysterious disappearances.
What's wrong? Don't tell me you're lost.
Devoid of human life for several weeks. Demons once kept in captivity have been sighted outside the compound.
The infantry units you callously dub MTs all began as babes. This very facility. Imprinted with serial codes and incubated until they were strong enough to fight. What a pity. Innocent souls fated to suffer at the hands of a foreign king. Well, not so empty after all. Oh, well done, my boy. The most fascinating tidbit about your dear Prompto.
What? Epidemic proportions. That can't be good. All the patients up and disappeared? That makes no sense.
Security clearance raised to level 5. Access to level 5, zone authorized.
This place. What are they keeping inside? Not sure what that is, but I got a hunch it's bad. Don't like it one bit. Looking up.
How will this story end, I wonder?
Intruder alert. Mobilizing dormant Magitek infantry.
What the? Wait. Is that what's waiting inside? Even more of them.
Where are your friends? You don't think they ran off without you? You still haven't found Gladio? Only a matter of time before Ignis falls into a trap. You must feel very much alone right now.
Security clearance raised to level 6. Access to level 6. Zones authorized.
Your buddies have bright lives ahead of them. Don't take it personally if they choose their own over yours.
Ha 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 ha!
Where does it hurt? You can tell me. In case there was any doubt, it's a trap. Hurry, while your dawdled people are dying.
I really gone and done it now.
No, is that you? Hurry, no!
Claudio!
Where are you?
Nark's in trouble!
Claudio! There ought to be a switch nearby. Find it!
Well, how do you know that?
I believe it's the Reap we were brought from.
That was close.
The hell did you get here?
You're welcome.
Thanks. After we were separated, we received help from the usual suspect.
That bastard's playing with us. But at least we're together.
All but one of us.
Reunited with your retainers at last. How very touching. Must be a fine feeling, having friends. Look how happy you are. I pray you find your dear Prompto soon.
Locked, meaning there's someone inside?
Go. I knew you'd go that way. Oh, you're such a tease.
Hey, you all right?
Are you hurt? Do you need help?
I'm fine. Thank you, Nacht.
No sweat.
Tell me, were you worried about me?
Of course I was. What kind of question is that?
Of course. That's why you came. Like I believed you would.
Prompto.
That's why I told myself I couldn't die. Not until I could see you. And hear you tell me I'm not a fake. That I'm the real me.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everything's all right now.
Invalid key. Data retrieved. Security clearance level 6.
Not really a good idea to wander around unarmed.
Locked. Did you hear that?
Hear what?
I've heard this sound before. On the train, just before your weapons failed you. It's nearby. And it may hold the key to restoring your power.
It's here. This thing?
Door's locked.
It's coming from within. Is there no way through?
There's a way. So, MTs, they've got those code prints. Just like I do.
Do they? Never looked.
Yeah. So, as it turns out, I'm one of them. Not exactly something I could tell people growing up in Lucis. Still, you guys are, like, the only friends I've ever known. I just hope that things can stay the way they were.
Whatever.
Who cares where you were born? I don't see you turning against us. Not now or ever.
Thanks, guys. Still, I can't change where I came from. What I am.
Since when does where you come from matter to you? You never once treated me as a prince.
It's got you there.
Never so much as a highness.
We're done here. Come on, crown citizen.
You're one of us, right?
Unless you'd rather not be.
The device down and out, Nox power, should be up and running.
Go on, try it.
All right. Moment of truth.
Oh!
We're back, baby.
Good game.
What a relief. Let's roll.
Prompto.
All in.
Friends, no choice, really. You know, somebody here's got to fight to rescue the crystal. Not to mention rescue all of your asses.
Spook. Like a true king. About time.
The ring represents a great burden, but you don't bear it alone.
You can say that again. Especially now that y'all have your weapons back.
Getting a feel for things, Ignis?
Feeling my way around.
Outside. Though park ain't the right word.
She's broken down, alas.
Took one for us. Saved our lives.
Now then, the crystal.
I'm guessing the way is locked.
Well, I guess it's a good thing somebody has keys to the whole fortress.
You're no better than a burglar.
Aren't I?
Hopefully Biggs and Wedge both made it to safety.
Who and who?
Our train drivers.
And soldiers. They can fend for themselves.
Where's that up?